Thanks to the confident booster.
There's only two of us. Yeah. It's not like there's a whole lot.
That's fine.
This is going to be challenging. I'm glad that you can edit stuff. I didn't mess up. Don't call me out.
See yourself in conference.
That's good. Yeah, no,
Hi, my name is Charles Cofield, and I'm with the conference recruiting team, and our goal is to let you know about all the great opportunities that Campus Crusade has to offer, from fall retreat to winter conference to spring break trips to even summer projects that go across the country and even around the world. What we need is just some people who are really enthusiastic, are loud, excited about just anything, really. Well, we can find something for you, and hope you will join.
Hey, I'm Molly Mitchell, and I'm representing Meredith's Servant Team. As Meredith girls, we love being involved with the large ministry happening here at State, and of course, joining in for all the fun events. But we have a campus of our own that really needs to be reached as well. Right now, there are about 2,300 undergrad students on campus at Meredith, and about 150 of those are actively involved in Crusade ministry. So clearly, there's a need to reach out to these girls. We have 5 servant teams designed to do just that: evangelism, outreach, iHeartMC, prayer, and publicity. Our goal with these teams is to reach the entire campus, but we can't do that without your help. So please consider joining one of these teams this year.
Hi, I'm Hannah Spraggins, and I help lead the iHeartMC State Servant Team. Our goal in it is just loving on the university through acts of service and kindness, and different things that we do throughout the year are Shackathon and Relay for Life, and just loving on the non-revenue sports teams as well. So we are definitely in need of people that just love to serve the campus and the university and just meet different students while doing that. So hopefully you can come out and join us.
Hey, I'm Meredith Haddock, and I'm with the Evangelism Servant Team. The Evangelism Servant Team basically heads up initiating gospel conversations on campus. Some of the things that we do are outreaches and equipping students that are in Crusade to share their faith. So we do trainings on using Campus Crusade for Christ tools, such as Solarium and Perspective. And we also do outreaches. Last year we did outreaches such as the I'm Sorry campaign, which we handed out those little buttons for those of you that were involved last year. Some of the things that we need for people to volunteer for and to take part in are the resource table that we have each week at primetime, where we give away evangelism tools such as the KGP, which you might have heard of. Other things are just helping out with outreaches and getting involved, spreading the word about the E-Team. So if you have a heart for sharing the gospel yourself and helping others, other students and crew share their faith, we would love for you to get involved.
Hey guys, I'm Matthew Nifon. I'm with the prayer team here at NC State. I co-lead with Jeremy Roberts. As a prayer team, we just lift up the prayer requests for fellow believers here across campus, the staff, all the STEMP teams that are affiliated with NC State and Campus Crusade. What we need people to come out, people who are devoted to Christ and want to learn more about Christ through prayer and petition. We want to lift him up through prayer each and every day. Praising him for who he is, and just as fellow believers, we got to lift each other up through prayer. So come on out, join us. We have many events throughout the year, weekly events, and also special events like Half Night of Prayer and Prayer and Praise Nights. We'd love to have you guys, and just lift Christ up in prayer. No matter whether you want to join us or not, it's all about Christ.
What's up, guys? I'm Michael, and I lead the NC State publicity team for Campus Crusade for Christ. With the publicity team, we're all about just trying to get the word out about what's going on at Campus Crusade for Christ. Whether that be things like fall retreat or events coming up, prime time, the barn party, we wanna help you guys understand and know what's going on and when these things are happening so you can get involved. So if you have a heart for graphic design, spray painting the tunnel, doing things like run around plastering the campus with flyers, pretty much anything that you could think of, creative ways to let people know what's going on. We need you for our servant team, and we'd love to have you come out and join us.
Hey guys, I'm Patrick. I help lead the weekly meeting team. As you can see, we've been pretty busy tonight, setting up and tearing down. So pretty much, if you have a heart for just serving and just helping make a weekly meeting happen, we definitely need you. If you have a heart to serve, just come on out. We'd love to have you help set up, tear down, or run production. So sounds like you, we'd love for you to join us.
Hey, my name's Aaron Adams, and I'm one of the community team leaders here at State. And my co-leader is Juliana Royer. And we as a community team put on all the events that you see around the campus and community. We put on events like the barn party, the tailgate, and also the luau and a bunch of others. So we need a lot of help putting on events like this. So we need people to come serve at tailgates, for example, and also to help set up events like barn party and the luau. So if you're willing to help, we'd love to help.
Hey everybody, my name is Andy and I'm a part of the brand new partnership servant team. And what we're trying to do with partnerships is we want to work with the stint teams who are currently overseas or preparing to go overseas and keep them connected with the body here with Crusade at State. So if you have a heart for serving those who are serving others with the gospel, then feel free to come out and help with our servant team.
Picture yourself
now. Picture yourself.
Picture yourself on a Meredith servant team.
On the NC State publicity team.
Join the prayer team here at NC State.
Now picture yourself serving with community team.
So picture yourself serving on the evangelism servant team.
Picture yourself.
Picture yourself.
Picture yourself on a weekly meeting team.
On the I Heart NC State servant team.
On conference recruiting team.
Picture yourself on NC State's partnership servant team.